Today, we will show you the configuration of your Radioline wireless network with a conf stick to make it unique and secure. By default, all wireless modules have the same network ID and RF band. Wireless modules with the same net ID and RF band can easily connect to each other. If several systems are run in parallel, each wireless network must have a unique net ID and RF band so that the systems can communicate in parallel without disturbance. The net ID and RF band can be changed via the SciConf software or with the conf sticks. The benefit of a conf stick is that they use a unique net ID which cannot be changed via software. The net ID defines which wireless modules can communicate with each other. Different net IDs use different hopping sequences based off of a proprietary frequency hopping spread spectrum method. An RF band is a group of frequencies that communicates over the entire wireless band. Different RF bands use different groups of frequencies. With the SciConf software, up to 8 RF bands can be set. In the 2.4 GHz band, there are 3 different conf sticks with different RF bands available. In the 900 MHz band, there is 1. Depending on how many wireless networks are to be operated in parallel, it is also possible to use conf sticks with the same RF band but different net IDs. The conf stick serves as a network key and contains a unique network ID that cannot be assigned by software. For conf stick configuration, you must configure all wireless modules in the network with the conf stick. After configuration, it can be removed from the wireless module and safely stored. Each wireless network requires a different conf stick. On this demo board, I will configure 4 stations with a conf stick. Now the input module at the master is mapped to the output modules at the slaves. To change the network parameters, the conf stick must be plugged into the S port of the first radio module. Then, press the set button until the DAT LED flashes and the parameters will be downloaded. The RSSI bar graph is showing that the station is disconnected from the wireless network. Remove the conf stick from the wireless module and repeat for each wireless module in the network. The RSSI bar graph indicates that the modules are reconnected again with the new unique network parameters. If needed, channels can be blacklisted via SciConf to help with coexistence. Typically, these would be channels being used by WLAN networks or channels being used by other wireless networks in the same area. For more information regarding Radioline, please contact Technical Service at 800-322-3225.